kill your daughter?
No. That's an emphatic...
Oh, hang on. I think we're on video. We're still on video, don't worry. You can get everyone in. Cheer up, Jerry, we're on holiday.
I mean, the ludicrous thing is, what I suppose what's been purported from Portugal is that Madeleine died in the apartment by an accident.
They asked the South Yorkshire police for help, and specifically for PC Grime and his amazing dogs.
I was asked to attend Pai-de-Luz in Portugal to assist the Portuguese police investigate the disappearance of Madeleine McCann.
While Eddie searched for a body, Keeler looked for blood and found some.
Os que foram chamados a auxiliar a investigação são grandes investigadores. Eddie é cão especializado em detectar vítimas mortais e assinalar locais onde estiveram pessoas mortas. Por sua vez, Keeler consegue detectar sangue humano em proporções tão pequenas que escapam aos investigadores. Eles só reagiram no apartamento em que estiveram os McCann. Eddie assinalou odor a cadáver no armário do quarto dos McCann.
And we had her body. Well, when did she have the accident and died? Because the only time she was left unattended was when we were at dinner. So if she died then, how could we have disposed of her, hidden her body, you know, when there was an immediate search? It's just nonsense. So, and if she died when we were in the apartment or fell and did, why would we cover that up?
And that gets ludicrous. Like, we've obviously hidden her somewhere incredibly well where nobody's found her.
Incredibly
and we
had
her so well that we then decided we'd move her in the car, which we hired weeks later. And, you know, it's just ridiculous.
Charge of the case, but it's understood that Paolo Rebello is pursuing two particular lines of investigation into Madeleine's disappearance. He still hasn't eliminated one of 52 British sex offenders whose names were passed on by UK police. All have links with the Algarve. And detectives have been searching for a blue tennis bag that went missing from the McCann's holiday apartment. The bag belonged to Jerry McCann. He'd been playing tennis in the hours before his daughter vanished.
is the last picture of Madeleine, taken 7 hours before she disappeared.
There's a photo of her that afternoon that was taken at 2:29, I think, because we've got it on a digital camera. And she was just sitting by the pool with myself, and we've both got her feet just paddling, and she is so happy.
alone in the apartment as they dined with friends at the nearby tapas bar.
I'm sitting at the table where the McCanns and their friends were eating on the night that Madeleine disappeared. This place is shut now for the winter. The apartment is some distance away. It's beyond the swimming pool. There's a wall and a hedge, and behind that is a path. It would be very difficult from here to see anybody going in and out of the apartment. Going to check on the kids wasn't easy. Well, 80 paces as far as the gate, the distance between the tapas bar and the apartment, not quite as Jerry McCann described it.
This apartment is close to and is an exact replica of the McCanns. The couple left the patio doors closed but unlocked so they could easily check on the sleeping children.
you kill your daughter?
No. That's an emphatic no.
Oh, hang on. I think we're on video. We're still on video, don't worry. You can get everyone in. Cheer up, Jerry. We're on holiday.
I mean, the ludicrous thing is what I suppose what's been purported from Portugal is that Madeleine died in the apartment by an accident.
They asked the South Yorkshire Police for help, and specifically for PC Grime and his amazing dogs.
I was asked to attend Pride Aluche in Portugal to assist the Portuguese police investigate the disappearance of Madeleine McCann.
While Eddie searched for a body, Keela looked for blood and found some.
Cães que foram chamados a auxiliar a investigação são grandes investigadores. Eddie é cão especializado em detectar vítimas mortais e assinalar locais onde estiveram pessoas mortas. Por sua vez, Keela consegue detectar sangue humano em proporções tão pequenas que escapam aos investigadores. Eles só reagiram no apartamento em que estiveram os McCann. Eddie assinalou o autor a cadáver no armário do quarto dos McCann.
And we had her body. Well, when did she have the accident and died? Because the only time she was left unattended was when we were at dinner. So if she died then, how could we have disposed of her, hidden her body, you know, when there was an immediate search? It's just nonsense. So, and if she died when we were in the apartment or fell in, why would we cover that up?
And that gets ludicrous, that we've obviously hidden her somewhere incredibly well where nobody's found her.
Incredibly
and we hid her so well that we then decided we'd move her in the car, which we hired weeks